Assalamu alaikum, welcome to NasirSoft. In this video, we will talk about how to use dynamic ID in jQuery. This is my form, and inside this form, there are 6 input fields and 1 selector, and each input field has an ID of its name. For example, 2019 has an ID of 2019, 2018 field has ID of 2018, 2017 has ID of 2017, and respectfully all these 3 other input fields. Okay, and the selector have the value of all these fields ID, for example 2019 to 2014, and based on that ID, if I select any of this option, for example I select the 2017, then on the base of this ID, dynamically it pick and set the value or did any operation of this one. Okay, so this is our today topic agenda, how to select a dynamic ID through jQuery. So if I go to the code, and you will see that this is my form. Okay, and the form is my form ID, and inside this form the selector has a value of, for example, the 2019 to 2019, 2018 of 2018. So, and the each input field, for example, if I talk about this input field, that is first one, 2019, and the 2019 has an ID of 2019, 2018 has an ID of 2018. So if I change the selector, so based on this value, it dynamically adds some operation to this ID. Okay, for example, if I go to the code, and when I change the selector, this is my selector. Okay, the ID of selector is my selector. So when anything we change on the selector, then this is an ID, and based on the selector value, so this line show that they pick the value of the selector. Okay, so when I change the selector, so based on the selected option value, just set this value and change the text of that input field. Okay, so this line shows that how we can dynamically select an ID. Okay, so the ID hash is fixed, and after the hash there is a plus sign in JavaScript if append that value. Okay, and the value of the selector, for example, if I change the selector 2019 to 2018, then inside this one the ID will pick, that is the value is 2018. So inside this one the value is 2018. So basically it append the ID, the hash, and 2018, and change the 2018 value, that is 2018 ID value, something of this text. Okay, so let's see how it works. So I go to the browser. So first, when I change the selector to 2019 to something 2018, for example, then you will see that it dynamically select the 2018 ID and change the text of just 2018 to this one. Okay, for example, I did this operation to 2019, and you will see that the 2019 text also changed. Now I did this operation to 2017. So when I click on 2017 option, then it changed the text to 2017. So it dynamically pick the value of this option and dynamically then pick the ID of this ID of this selector and check whether it matched the selected input ID and change the text. So this line will help you how we can dynamically select or change the ID of an input field through jQuery. So this is very simple. Just append the hash sign with the variable. Okay, so hope guys this video will help you a lot. If you have any questions regarding to this video, subscribe my channel and write inside the comment section. Stay blessed, have a nice day.